When you bring your son to see him, that seemed to me to be the only moment in the film that he is genuinely happy, because your son isn't asking him to remember anything or to try to remember. He's just acting with him in the present moment. And we are taught in various religions that if only we could come into the present moment and stay in the present moment without bothering about the past, we would be in bliss. So that seemed to be very blissful. Did it seem to you that you were torturing him when you kept asking him to remember?
No. You know,